classroom and their daily lives. They love the Lord. They are true champions because of the way they compete for Him and for the school. And they take such responsibility in that. They don't prepare halfway. They prepare with all their heart. They have given me and the school and the Lord 110% every single day. And through that, we have laughed a lot. We've made wonderful memories. What has happened this year will live in these girls' hearts forever. There's a great team. They're great girls. And I am so happy to have been a part of this. That this group of young ladies had the talent, the intensity, the grit, the heart to go to state, which they did, and even win. I knew the battle would be uphill, I knew it would be tough, but they showed so much tenacity when they fought through. They did prove that they could compete at a higher level when called upon, and it took a whole team effort, and from that came a unity that is so strong. Most teams don't ever experience that. Of all the teams I've ever coached, this group of young ladies is by far the greatest group I've ever had the blessing to be a part of their lives. They truly are united in Christ, but united with each other, sisters from the heart, that love one another and care about each other. And that took a lot of hard work, a lot of accountability, and a lot of the opportunity to be vulnerable with each other and know that it was a safe place to be. We're a family outside their main family, and they're truly a blessing to me.